Let's talk to you about the studios. So, how are the studios going? Okay, police swarming around everywhere. It's terrible. Don't even let me clean up. It's only disturbing evidence. I haven't even cleaned up her lunch plates for the day of the murder. Clean those plates with the steak bones left over on them in the employee area. Yeah, can you believe it? I'm a fanboy. You could sneak in here, right? Well, I don't think there's that many of them, but I do see one particular bunch. Always gawking at the sets or snapping pictures. You can see old windbag's eyes flash when she sees me. She has a bit of trouble catching them. I heard something at the trial today. I said that the director and producer were here the day later. Oh, sorry. I was in the prop storage room, so I didn't see them. I guess they were here, though. So his head seemed pretty eager to keep us quiet. So they were trying to protect the director. Or the producer, really. The producer's our real star here. She saved these studios from the brink of disaster and kept them running. I don't think we'd still be in business if it weren't for that producer. Producer, huh? What the fu- The director et al. Et al. That's what the et cetera. I don't know. I can't really show you. To the detention center. He's just here, and nothing to talk to him about. Not where I meant to go. Law offices. Oh, any ideas? That's exactly the same thing you said yesterday. Just admit it, you don't have a clue what happened. It's not enough information. I'm not supposed to be here anyway. Wait, I heard something. Let's go. To the fucking employee area. I beat you! What the fuck? WGF! What? Two dudes! LMAO! What the fuck? Huh? Wait. Are you first? Who are you? What the fuck is that mean? Why is this dialogue in leet speak? Do not know the great salmonella. I tell leet shows. The steel center, mine. RTFC. Wait, I'm better.
Really? You're the salmonella? I'm so sorry. I just look so
sorry. Really, it's fine. Arlf, what the fuck is this face? I'm like closing, looking at his face close up. He's looking to the side. I get closer to his face to see that he's looking to the side. He's looking left. Looking your left and my left. Mine and your left. But what is it? You know, on closer inspection. What the f- Yeah, hot, hot, hot. Hey, dude, you do a lot of cosplay. Cause that costume Roxas. Bleh. Roxas? What's it? Hey, you're drooling. Yeah, lol, buffer overrun. You triggered my creative powers. Yes, it's coming to me. Pink Princess! Sequel to the Seal Samurai. Pink Princess, Warrior of Little Tokyo. Our own family, LMAO. Talk to this weird fat fuck. He's a man for his shirt. Do you notice anything unusual in the Daily Murder? Well, I know who Jew dudes are. That's Secretary Culture. I said Secretary Security. That's right. It's really a It's a pretty regular day. We had a run through for an action scene in the morning. And I'm waiting for lunchtime. I'm free up to get trained. I was so busy that I didn't even get a chance to eat some lunch. Team of steak was up. Yeah, sucksers. I hate missing out on food. Nick, what does sucksers mean? Sucksaurus? No idea. Anyway, I was in a meeting from noon till after 4 o'clock. With the producer and some bigwigs from the network. The trainer's time of death was estimated at 2:30 p.m. He found the truth that meeting gave him an alibi. I like his fucking eyes. This was a big wig first. I'm at the producer who was at the meeting with you. William D. Vasquez. He's a genius. Mad skills all the way. Scary though. She brought these studios back from the brink of destruction. She's the one who made it possible for me to make the steals anymore. We had a meeting with her on the day of the murder, right? Yeah, we were together from noon to 4 p.m. the whole time. Exactly all these bigwigs people... Exactly all these bigwigs people keep mentioning. But the boss over at the network and some sponsors, also a few production guys. They fell into a limousine and got here right around noon. Major tension. Were all of them with me the entire time? Yeah, unfortunately. Oh, Bray here, geezers. It sounds like they'd all be reliable witnesses. Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. Fucking new anymore. I got fucking disturbed. More evidence, more information. Oh fuck, back in here. Did not mean to do that. I wanted to get far away from them. Main gate, not dressing room.